Hey, well, you saw the thumbnail. YouTube and Big Tech are making a serious mistake. But before we get into that, do me a favor and hit that subscribe button. You might actually like what we're doing here. Okay, so yesterday YouTube announced that it's going to be cracking down on that thing and misinformation. And what they're doing is they're slowly tightening the noose around people and things that they don't want anybody to hear or see. People that have a different point of view. With that said, YouTube, it's your platform. We have to follow your rules. We understand. But unfortunately, this is going to be a huge mistake for you sooner or later. Because what you're basically doing is you're forcing people to leave your platform. Now, I'm not leaving, but I'd like to ask you guys to do me a favor and subscribe to my Rumble account and my Brighteon account. Apparently I have one and I signed up and didn't even know it was there and even put up a couple videos on it. But yeah, take a look at those two for me, please. I'm going to use these as my backup channels in case I do get taken down, and because sooner or later they're going to come after the preppers. So please sign up and subscribe, follow whatever they do there. I will also post videos there daily, because if you're going to sign up, I'm going to put videos on that platform. My message to YouTube: do you really think this isn't going to affect you? Do you really think that at some point you won't start losing your big developers? I'll remind you of what happened to all the pro gamers on Twitch and how they all moved to Facebook. Twitch decided they want to crack down and it blew up in their face. This all can happen quite easily to you, YouTube. I recommend you stop playing games. Also, I've read your updated terms of service. There's one flat out lie in there. I'll leave it to you to figure out what that is. Okay, to summarize, YouTube will come for us all at some point. We need a pace plan for this. I really hate that term, pace plan. It's really overused. But yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Please follow me on the other platforms so we have a backup when this happens. Until that time, I'll keep making videos here and you'll keep watching them. So if you like what you heard, do me a favor, hit that like button. It really does help. And as usual, and until the next time, stay safe. And have a great day.